just down from Leicester Square, along the road, we have the Metro Cinema. In the Metro we have Westar projectors. So let's go in and have a look.
Now we're in the Metro Cinema number one projection room. And we got Kevin over there placing on a film. So you don't like platters?
No. They damage the film.
You think so?
And it might not break it down.
Yeah.
And also, they're impossible to do anything with. If you want to put the trailer in.
Yes. Well, there's always ways around things.
Oh yeah, you can.
Now we're in Metro number 2. Another Westar projector and a Westex tower. Do you show many 16mm films here?
Well, mainly during festivals, there are quite a few film festivals here.
Yes.
And it's an excellent picture from that projector. But then it's quite powerful.
Yes. Excellent.
Yes, we use a 16mm projector for the Latin American Film Festival and the Rain Dance Festival each year.
So. And they're the only times you would use it?
Usually, yes. It's not, we don't get featured in, it's just during the festival.
All your normal features are all 35mm?
Yeah.
And isn't it quite unusual that today you've got a scope film on for an art house
film? No, they have a lot of scope.
Really?
Yeah, that's quite a regular business. And of course, with an old projector like that, you've got to actually stop the thing and take the lens out. And
sure.
Put the other lens, it's not on the tower or anything.
Yeah, and does the plate slide in and out quite easily?
Well, they don't slide in and out. You've got to actually physically take them out, put another one in and fix
really?
It in.